I'm here with the Singapore Sommelier Challenge 2013 winner, none other than Matthew Chan. Matthew, congratulations once again, and how do you feel about winning this challenge as well as a $10,000 trip to France?
First of all, thank you. It feels good. I mean, I feel good winning a competition. You know, it always feels good to win something. But besides that, it shows that all the hard work I put in into studying about wines and working on the floor has paid off. And yeah, really feels good once again. And I'm looking forward to be at France in probably about a month's time.